Yetter, I barely even know her. Yetter, I barely even know her.
Why do you keep saying that?
One, action.
Three,
two.
Yetter, I barely even know her.
On three.
Wait.
Six, seven, eight.
Yetter, I barely even know her.
Guys, welcome back to our vlog today. We are filming Yetter
dorm tour.
This is Matt.
This is Andrew. What did you have for lunch today, Matt?
Wait,
for
how about
lunch?
For dinner, sorry.
Oh, for dinner? Had a little bit of a salad, some eggplant parmesan.
Ew, it's still like wet.
Yeah, eggplant. It's called ranch.
Ready? Oh, sorry.
Yetter.
I barely even know her.
Hey, it goes 1, 2, 3, 4. Get your little booty out on the dance floor. It goes 5, 6, 7, 8. All of that other stuff off of my plate. It goes 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh wait, I'm dancing around with a 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Let's keep it moving from night until morning. Hey, you're too cute to be by yourself. Hey, let me know if you want some help. Cause I see you moving now on the floor.
Welcome back to Yetter Hall. My name's Cole Walker, out here with Wesley Layman Vlogs. I got my boy Seth. Seth, we're starting our Yetter tour. We had a Rockmont tour last year. And I've only been here a couple times. Tell me about Yetter, bro.
Yetter is better.
Yetter. I barely even know her.
That's not what he said.
Hey, maybe a good review.
Talk to me about Yetter.
About Yetter?
Yes.
It's better than Rockmont, that's for sure.
Really? Yes.
The community's better.
Unreal experience. Unbelievable. Rockmont like on top.
I'm here for it.
Let other people in. Nope.
Come on, that's okay.
What floor?
Four. Oh shoot, that's one more than we have.
Where are we going?
No, three. Just go floor.
She's nice.
She was nice. All you freshmen, it's great to have you guys on campus. That was genuine, right?
If you don't bring your car.
Matt, thoughts, bro?
Little sketchy.
Get her!
The thing about Yetter is you have to pay to get in your room every single time, and so this is mine.
How about the Discover credit card?
The student Discover it. Shout out Discover, you want to sponsor us? So you just have to.
Again.
Okay, you can't be in front of the door.
Sorry.
Hello.
She didn't say it.
Flashback to Rockmont dorm tour now, set, go.
Whoa.
Guys,
hashtag Monty dog.
Psych, now we're back in the Yetter room. This is room.
So weird.
Welcome to the crib, 3-1, 3-1. Welcome to crib, 3-1, 3-1.
Ladies, it's been approximately 1 week in Yetter. You were all Rockmonters and rowers. Cue rowing. Tell me, 1 week into Yetter, how is the better? Carol, one word.
Community, man.
That's two.
That was
Carol.
Three. Cole.
Monkey. Wes.
did it come like this?
Yes.
Kind of.
Vegan, though. We don't rock with that in Rockmont.
We'll get a room tour. We've got a rug, which is dope. A couch, which is dope. Two chairs, which is...
They are dope.
Dope
is the word.
Dope.
Tiny
dope,
TV.
Dope.
Cole, what's your favorite sparkling water?
I'm... Polar Express.
Never heard of it.
I barely even know her. Guys, this is the Yetter washer and dryer. We've got a different setup here. It's kind of in the hallway. We got a shorter hallway than Rockmont. You can throw some beautiful paintings just like this. There goes the coat rack. We've got a wonderful washer and dryer here. Hey, which one's the washer? Which one's the dryer?
Bottom washer, top dryer.
Bottom washer, top dryer. All right, so you got a kind of a cozier space, a more collegiate, a more college. I'm talking NCAA athlete kind of space. Just kidding, more academic swishing.
Anyone else?
Yeah, Grace. Hey. Little dishwasher is the same, similar kitchen setup to Rockmont, but here's the deal. At CCU, there are rules, and they are good rules. But we must call in assistance to give you the Yetter room tour.
You sure we're gonna do this?
I think
we're gonna give them the camera.
Are we gonna hand them the camera?
All right.
Who's doing the
yes.
tour?
Caroline's doing the tour. I'm doing the camera.
Oh, really?
All right. Wait, is it recording? Hey guys. So. Really new here, Wesley.
Hey guys, welcome to the Yetter tour.
This is a bedroom in Yetter. Ours is definitely 10 times cuter than any males you'll ever see, but you can get the gist of the idea in here. We have desks, we have beds, we have another desk, and another bed. And this is the A room in Yetter, so it's really, really quite massive. So anyhow, this bedroom is really huge. It's actually the handicap accessible room, so we'll show you more about that later. But we have a lot of extra space in here. So you can see we put a shelf here. We got a shelf here. So you also have closets. There's one here behind the door. We put our little bags here, you can see. All right, so let's bring you into the bathroom. So this is a Yetter bathroom. Again, pretty big and spacious in here. It is the handicap accessible bathroom, which is great.
We got space.
We got toilet necessities. We also have shelves. This is really, really great for us here. We have a lot of storing space. We got a little basket that fits our towels under here. So that's just really awesome. More space, using our space well. Oh. I think they're lonely out there.
Oh shoot.
Hey.
That's a little excessive.
Hey. This is a shower. We
pop it down, pop it down. Pop it down. You know you want to pop it down. Let's go.
That was a Yetter bedroom. I hope you enjoyed your time here with Caroline and
Emma.
Bye!
The butter.
Guys, but that's not the end of the Yetter tour. There's one more thing in Yetter. That Rockmont, that the Row, that the Peaks, that some of the duplexes, but not all of them, have. And that is a basement. A basement. Your CCU Christmas, it's right here. We just ran a lot. How much are storage lockers?
$100 a month.
$100.
$100.
So this is the Yetter Basement. Welcome to the Yetter Basement. My name is Cole Walker, if I haven't established that. This is Matt Mallory and Emma Lee Schultz.
Lee.
And Yetter Basement, as you can see, there's a lot. Hey, if your stuff is down here, shout out to your stuff. I see there's a ton of stuff in solar lockers. We got mountain bikes. We got trash bags. CCU has a ton of stuff down here. And you're a climber, you're a rock climber. If you're an adventurer, if you're a hiker, if you're a backpacker, if you like outdoor activities, well guess what, CCU's got an outdoor adventure. If you're a skier, if you're a snowboarder, they've got an outdoor adventure system, and their office, they're like slash storage areas in this basement as well.
If you like free stuff,
Hit up the other basement.
Look. You've got a lot to work with here. Welcome to the Yetter lobby. This is what I'm talking about. See, Rockmont is kind of a little smaller. We got a little Arturo's, a little Coug Den, D-E-N-C-O-U-G, Coug Den Den Coug. But the Yetter lobby is really, 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 B-I-G, Yetter lobby, A, Yetter lobby. Are you working the Yetter lobby? How many times have you worked the Yetter lobby?
This is my first time.
This is your first time working Yetter? Have you worked any other lobbies?
Yeah.
Thoughts on the Yetter lobby with your first time working?
Kind of a vibe. I'd say better than Rockmont.
Ooh!
Yetter is better!
Yetter.
It's not better.
Oh! Whoa! Can you say that louder, Ellie?
It's not better than Rockmont.
It's not better. So, Rockmont's got the Coug Den, Yetter's got the Yetter Shack. What's it called? Yetter's got the C minus plus A equal B store, C store. Yetter's got the C store. Think about the C store. If the C store is way bigger, you can actually do handstands in the C store.
Get your little booty out on the dance floor.
So we've seen the outside of Yetter. We've seen the Yetter room. We've seen the Yetter elevator and the Yetter basement. And if you haven't watched Rockmont tour, you need to go look at Rockmont too. You know what time it is. We're about to rock that mont at the hall. Welcome to Rockmont Hall. Here's the deal. CCU, it's a great place. And it might just be the place for you. And when it comes to housing, don't sweat it. Rockmont's dope. And Yetter might be better for you. So you come on in. You tour CCU, and you find what's right.
We love you.
We love you.
More. You're too cute to be by yourself. Hey, yeah. Let me know if you want some help. Cause I see you moving there on the floor. I think I might just need some.
More.
So dumb.